It's a good feeling. I mean, of course, I was planning on winning and running a best time, but I'm proud that I was able to come out and compete and do my best that I could do today, taking a couple adjustments in my race and just getting ready for the next level. Yeah, it's pretty important. I mean, to be able to come out here and compete and be consistent in running my times and knowing my fitness level and steps I need to take towards for Olympic trials to make my race better. So it's all, you know, falling into place and helping me prepare for that.
It's very rewarding. That was my goal all year, to be an All-American first team, and to get it right here, you know, put together a good performance, jumped just an inch under my PR, so I was very happy. Wish I could have got 18, but no complaints really. It actually was a big advantage. I didn't think it would be, but clearing 17.4.5 in my first attempt ended up being what got me the eighth place, so I'm glad I could you know, jump well in the first attempt.
I totally thought I was going to be able to. She did all the work, so I thought this is my chance to really get her, but I just didn't have it that last 100.
Yeah.
It was a very honest pace throughout the whole race. And
yeah.
I haven't hit those type of splits all year, so it was kind of a shock.
Yeah.
That last 100. Yeah, definitely. I mean, my semis felt very, very easy.
Mm-hmm.
It was more like 58 high and then just keep it going. This was, when you get in the 57, 56 range, you're riding. And like I said, it's the first time this year I've done that, so
yeah.
It was quite a shock.
Yeah.
I think she's gotten into some races with the pros where they've done that. So.
Yeah.
But she ran a gutsy race, and that was really a great race.
I'm excited. I felt good about my finish. That's not where I wanted to finish, but it could have been a lot worse. You know, come last 6 throws as a senior as a lady vault for Tennessee. It's exciting. There were some big throws there. My last 3 throws, if I could have just worked my hips around on them, it would have, it definitely would have fly. But, you know, you got to take it as it comes sometimes.
Yeah.